This problem where we have a first order reaction and the open circles, the unshaded circles, are representation of the A molecules, the reactants. So we start out, we can see we have 16 A molecules. And it says at 100 seconds, we've had some reaction, and now we have 8A and 8B. The question is, what does the figure look like at 300 seconds? Well, the critical thing here is that it's first order. In 100 seconds, half of the original A reacts. Well, a first order reaction means the reaction rate is proportional to how much is there. So after 100 seconds, we only have 8 molecules of A. And so if we run for another 100 seconds, half of those will react. So at 200 seconds, we would have 4 molecules of A. So essentially, 100 seconds is T1 half, the half-life for this reaction. So we have 4 molecules of reactant A. We run for another 100 seconds, so we're at 300 seconds. Half of those react. So we have 2 molecules of A remaining at 300 seconds. And so therefore, C is the correct answer for a best representation of what we expect at 300 seconds.